Today, a young man on acid realized that all matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration. That we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There is no such thing as death.
We have to spread out the word.
Life is only a dream, and we are the imagination of ourselves.